Hi Aunt Matt, trying to get some advice from you. Reference this radiator log, right? Is it worth actually taking it off? Yeah, straight away, and keeping the piping, yeah, or get the plumber in and take the whole radiator out and the piping up to there. Yeah, what will they do once it's been redecorated? I don't know. Is there any way to get the pipes hidden better? I don't know. Let us know, mate.